So, sit you guys down while I open it, because I'm definitely going to need to have both my hands. So, slide this out. Ooh, here's a shoe. They're attached. I didn't know that. Alright, there's his leg. Ooh, somebody turned it all the way up. So, yeah, the MP3 thing also is the aux. See, it's set in English mode. Sensor. I'll put him on the button so he doesn't just immediately start talking and singing. So, I guess. Okay, I'm not going to use those little poles at the bottom just yet. I need to run in here. Grab my scissors. He's a lot bigger than I expected. Alright, I'm back in my room. My sister's asleep on the couch. Her name is Savannah. I have two sisters, Savannah. Okay. So this, cut this little zippy, zip, zip. Oh, Jesus. Yes, he definitely is a big boy. In there. The only thing I don't like is that as he's singing and dancing, his legs, like the little fabric on it, is just kind of swaying. And it does look kind of weird. Oh wow, he's pretty straightforward. This isn't that hard. So this just, oh Jesus. This just slides on. Does it? Or does it go this way? Oh wait, no. These go in here. These two white pieces. I will do an instructional setup video of him, just because he is kind of weird. I don't know which way he went. Oh, he does go this way. Okay. Oh, that must be so you can sturdy. Nope, yep. I put that on upside down. Oh, my legs came off. So it does have to go up like this. Ooh. Collapses for easy storage. Sorry, I was reading the box. I wonder. I don't know what this goes to. Oh, this came off those little poles at the bottom here. These are so you can use it on your front porch and it won't swing itself around and break it. So that, put all that in there. Yeah, I did not like a snowman from last year. He wasn't too great looking. Is this just one whole piece? Oh, geez, it is. It is, it's just one whole piece. Also, he comes with no instructions. I swear, he doesn't? Are you kidding me? No, he doesn't. He doesn't come with any instructions. Santa is a big boy. That's kind of weird how it can just kind of go wherever the heck it wants to. That doesn't seem safe. Okay, you gotta make sure those wires go in the right part. Oh wait, no. You have to put this. have to put his clothes on right here first. Because then, otherwise, he just won't. Santa will make it, is what I'm going to say, if you don't do this. Jeez. So, you gotta just do this. Just let it fall down. Okay. Alright, now let's put his baddie. Yeah. Oh, it's heavy. Yeah, it is a little bit heavy. And you can't really pick it up, because otherwise it will just come apart. So, if Santa falls over, he's falling over. Where's the adapter? I'm going to take the adapter out and go ahead. Just stick it in right there. I ain't gonna plug it in yet. I'm gonna wait until it's completely put together. Alright. You can see. You can tell he's crooked already. That's a little. Okay. Oh, this is like an actual buckle. I mean, that's kind of cool. Like, this buckle that goes around his waist is like an actual buckle. Because I'm like, oh crap. Now I gotta shove all his clothing. And since he is supposed to be a human, not a scarecrow, I want him to look like a human. So that means make sure he doesn't look stupid. So I gotta put his arms in the hole right there. Oh, the little metal wiring that gives him his fat body shape. Oh my god. I wish his legs kind of attached. Oh, I gotta find the wire that goes into his. Yeah, I'm down here. Oh god, this is scary looking. Heavy Santa. Like I said, he is a fat man. Yes, he is. Damn it. His hands don't have a lot of detail, so that kind of sucks, but it's alright. I like this a lot. It has, like, the realistic beard. Speaking of which, I haven't even opened the head yet. I like that the head is in a different package. So, like I said, it looks really, really creepy right now. One of his arms is lower than the other, so I gotta pose this so it looks like he's. He looks real. I mean, yeah, I'd say he does. Alright. His head is like 2 pounds. I mean, weighs nothing. I mean, nothing. They didn't have one set up at Walmart, so that kind of sucked. It's taken me 10 minutes to unbox and set him up. So he is pretty. Oh, yep, he uses his head. Like I said, it's like lightweight. Ooh. Something stinky. He has ears. I didn't know he had ears. Ooh, he has blue eyes. Oh, and he has like a little foam piece here so his mouth doesn't click. So that's nice. But like I said, it is kind of creepy when he's just like headless. He looks nice. At Walmart, they always look like trash because, you know, little kids, they're always messing with them. People are always touching it, breaking it. And people at Walmart, they don't care. They just want to get it set up so they get paid. Oh. Oh, I like his beard. It's nice. I mean, it isn't what I thought it was. It's like this weird fabric. Oh, his eyebrows. No, like, no Santa in the world has that long eyebrows. That's kind of weird, isn't it? Like, his eyebrows are like 30. Oh, you can't even see his head. His eyebrows are like 3,000 inches long. All right. He set the everything you need. Oh, I actually unplugged like all my lights. Okay. Plugged in. It's a little. His mouth might not even work. His fabric is a lot heavier now this year, so it's not like swaying as much at the bottom. I mean, yeah, it is still like swaying, but not to the point where it looks stupid. Yeah, I don't know what it is. His mouth just isn't moving. Oh, I hear the motor. Oh, it's probably the belt. I just need to replace the belt. But that's about it. Otherwise, hope you guys like, subscribe, enjoy this video, and have a nice day.